If God took your passions and dreams and made it your destiny, what would you do? I said, if God took your passions and dreams and made it your destiny, what would you do? Would you see it through? Would you complete the task to make it last a lifetime? Would you cut corners or do it right the first time? Would you go out on the proverbial limb? Would you sink or would you swim? Would you wake up late or celebrate another day closer to freedom? Would you meditate or procrastinate? Would you accept what is there to find truth for yourself? Would you sacrifice your soul for physical wealth? Would you harbor past hurt as baggage, or would you water your spirit and allow it to bloom? Would you open all your chakras and third eye too? Would you be willing to reveal the pure essence of you? I mean, if God took your passions and dreams and made it your destiny, what would you do?
What would you do?
distinct uniqueness. Though our strengths derive from our weaknesses, destiny lies below.